How's it going, everybody? Welcome to Sunday Dance Session number 41. We're doing our first ever chat and review. This is inspired by the Twitch channel at Hey Kip. That's H-E-Y, capital K-I-P-P, good friend of all houses. And they just did an entire 24-hour Twitch subathon. During that, they were doing a lot of really cool moments with just kind of watching some videos. So, hello, Sarah. And just kind of chatting and reviewing about it, because right now we are in the midst of reinventing All House. And so right now we're just going to be watching some YouTube videos and chatting and reviewing. If y'all have any requests or ideas about maybe what you might want to see from us by the end of the year, we'll be live every single Sunday up until 2022. So, also, just so you're aware. What's up, Alex? If you are wanting us to look at any crazy video, we're gonna do our best to not try to get canceled by the exec of YouTube, the lead director, Susan Wojcicki, and yeah, it'll be interesting. How's your Sundays going? Pretty good? Ours have been really chill. We are, you know, one video I gotta recommend that we were watching last night that was really cool, Squid Game.
Oh, the TV show.
Yeah. TV show. It was insane. If y'all haven't seen Squid Game yet, you're missing out. D-A-N-C-E. Do the D-A-N-C-E. Let's see what we got first coming up. We do have one current request by none other than Slurms McKenzie. Jacob McKenzie, we will get to that very soon. Wanna see if he's gonna roll through real quick. Phil, what's up? Hi, Nikki. I know that she's busy munching, eating some din-din. Ooh, whoa, whoa. First video, Prokofiev, yeah? Let's go ahead and switch it over. I'm gonna go ahead and flip this so that they can see the YouTube. Oh wow, it's so much further on live. Let's go ahead and set this up. We're gonna switch this around, see if we can get this set up. Good Lord, I set this up incorrectly. Check out that zoom. All right, see how this all works today. But we are not going to be watching anything about music right now. We're going to be focusing on dance. Oh, wow, you can even catch our Instagram Live. And I don't even know if the quality is going to be that great, but hey, we're trying. So yeah, after each video, we're just going to chat and review it real quick. And then see if we get copyrighted. This will be a fun game. How quickly do you think we're going to get copyrighted today? Comment below. Tell us how quickly we're going to get copyrighted. This will be interesting. Ooh, that shit. Megan Thee Stallion, this would be really cool.
Oh, that should be copyrighted.
Yeah, right? Let's see how far we can go without getting copyrighted. I'm going to say it might be first video. Could be second. Maybe even like 5 minutes in. Ooh. Okay, this looks pretty cool, but that's like a long video too. Oh, this is nice. 9 minutes, Dancing with the Stars. Yeah, let's do it. This will be fun.
I'll watch JoJo Siwa.
Yeah, JoJo. We got any JoJo Siwa fans in here? Hi, Sally. Yeah. Wave to y'all. We love a good ad. We are not sponsored, unfortunately. Let's see how this goes. Top 5 viewed dances on Dancing with the Stars. Luckily, these are all covers. Most often. Unless it's by professional dancers. Number 5, 4.4 million views.
This feels like Lee.
Yeah. By all the end.
Mama, come here, approach
Oh, I've seen this before. This is a really cool video. This explodes. Ooh. Oh, yes. Okay. Excellent choice, Phil. We will put that on the queue.
Here's your phone. Did you look like to see on the All House Dance? Twitter to see exactly what that video is.
Any thoughts on the Huff siblings? They're really cool. Yeah. Requested that by Twitter. I have YouTube too. Wow. Yeah. I love that they're using the different stage pieces. So we have a queue. We got three videos, or two videos so far on queue. If you have any requests, let us know. Okay, that was pretty sweet. I dug that. 6.4 million views, number four. Oh, cool, here's a samba.
Oh, this is some shit
copyright. Uh-oh. Are we gonna get canceled? Let's see. Instagram, let's see how long you hold out. We'll be back either way. Ooh, that was sick. Yeah, this samba is sick. Gaga, boom, boom, gaga, ga. The footwork is so cool in this dance. I want to know their ages, because they're really talented. Yeah, they look super young. Whoa! Oh, really? Oh, Maddie Ziegler? Yeah. For sure. The other day I was reading up about her. I forget what she's doing next, but she's doing something huge soon. I don't know why I was reading the article, but I think she's gonna be in a movie or something. All right, here we go. Ooh! Yes, let's go, Jive. Yeah, I love Jive. This dance is sick. All right, we didn't get canceled. Huzzah. So we got your request up on cue. She's killing this in fucking sneakers. Let's go. That was tight. What are your thoughts, y'all? Those sailor shuffles are sick. Oh!
That was great.
How many times do you think they had to practice that?
Like a whole afternoon.
Yeah.
The entire day.
22 million views, number two. Just game. Ooh, Slurs, we got you coming up soon. One of your many toys.
You don't own me. Okay, this is corny.
Don't say I a little can't bit. Go
this is corny as hell.
It's pretty cool though, like the fact that they're still using like traditional Viennese costumes. Like the like the way that the fabric stitched. The coattail. Oh, like the waist train. Don't try to change me in any way. You don't own me. Don't tie me down, cause I never stay.
Yeah, I
would agree. I don't know how this is higher, but it must just be because of the fact that they're dressed up in costume.
Yeah, it's just the spectacle.
I got her out of jail, it's Dance Viennese!
Like, this hasn't been a Halloween episode.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. Definitely.
Viennese waltz is super fun to dance, though.
So it's really hard. Out of all the dances, Samba and Viennese are definitely, like, top two for sure so far.
Oh,
the
what?
Security guards.
What?
Ending.
That was completely unnecessary. Ooh, number one, 27 million views. Then we're gonna review it after.
I'm just glad that everyone gets to get number one.
Yeah. Oh, hell yeah, let's get it. It's not on
news you want to be loved. Great song choice, too. It's not on news you want to have fun
with anyone. See, this is corny, but in a good way.
Yeah, it's tasteful.
Yeah.
Love Carlton, but I wish before he passed away, Uncle Phil could, could have made a Dancing with the Stars appearance.
Yeah, he's getting it. He looks so confident.
It was a nice run around, too.
Hey!
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh, break it down, break it down.
Yeah.
Very nice ending. I always love those endings where they're trying to hit a pose and then you just see them like... Alright, y'all. So that was video number one. Oh, okay. Well, of course. We got some jungle going on, but...
We always have jungle.
Yeah, jungle's always coming back. I actually have not seen that one video. That's like the newest one, I think. Okay, we're bringing it back. What's up, Tatiana? Hi, Rosie. Let's...
review.
Alright. So, bringing it back. How are we doing, Twitch? Ooh, Twitch popping off, hello. So, let's do our review. Initial thoughts.
The Joker and Harley Quinn was just bad and corny.
Yeah.
As possible.
Totally.
But Carlton was the exact opposite of that spectrum.
Totally. I definitely, you know what I really appreciated? Rate the Jungle. Okay, we'll put that on cue for number three. So we're going to hit next the Pump It Up Dancing Contest with Chicken McKenzie, then Lord Ribs, and then this Jungle video for number three. And then that might be it. We probably have another for one more request. If someone else wants to request some crazy video, go ahead and throw it in. Liam, what's up? Hey, buddy. Nice to see you. Thanks for joining. Today we're just doing a chat review. My initial thoughts. I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just because of how I feel when it comes to like performance. Oh, okay, cool. So, but I thought number five with the Huff twins, or not twins, but siblings. Are they twins?
I don't know. I have no idea.
Yeah, I don't know.
Nikki would know, but she
likes. Yeah, I feel like she would know. But I don't know. It's watching like performers perform
is a little bit I don't know, it's not as exciting for me. You know, like when they're like, you know, how they finish it off. You know, their hugs when they were like.
I mean, they did like a little flip at the end, I think.
That was, which was cool. Like technique and skill, incredible.
Yeah.
The Huff siblings are just like magnificent. They are so cool.
Yeah, it was pretty synchronized. Pretty.
Impressive. Oh, it's nice to see you too, Lee. And we miss you, man. And we really want to see another comedy set by you. You know, I was actually up in Fresno for like a night this weekend, but. I'll be visiting soon again around Christmas. I don't know how COVID and performances is happening or affecting you up there. Anyways, what I mean by that, with the Huff siblings is that, like, the technique, skill, incredible. But then, like, the finish where they're like,
Right.
I don't know, that to me is corny. And that's just a personal opinion. It's not, like, I understand because, like, I've done that too when it comes to performance. Like, being like, I have feeling and emotion.
Right.
Whereas, like, the Carlton, you know, Carlton dance at the very end.
He just looked like he was having fun.
Yeah, that to me is like my favorite style of performance. If I see whoever's performing is like having a good time, I'm like, I'm having a good time.
Yeah.
But I also understand like the emotions were way different. You know, like.
It always
like,
varies between which type of dance you're doing too.
For sure, for sure. And that was like definitely like a modern piece too. So that's very, it's super like, somatic and emotional. Number four, the Samba. Super cool. Great time. I don't know who, like, all of them were, but I only familiar most recently with Maddie Ziegler, who Nikki was sharing, was part of Dance Moms when she was a little girl. Very talented trio. Super cool. And I also always love seeing, like, partner dancing change to, like a group of people.
Yeah.
Versus just, like, two people. You know, like, that's always, like, brings another dynamic that's like, oh, cool. And I loved how the dude was, like, leading both of them. You know, it was really cool. Number three was the Jive. Jive was
Zendaya. Oh, Zendaya, yeah.
Yeah, super cool.
Yeah, she's killing it, too.
Yeah. Did she win? Do you know?
I absolutely know.
Yeah, I honestly, I should be following Dancing with the Stars more, but
it's airing right now, like on like Mondays. So.
Yeah. I saw like the new cast, one of the like the lead dojo of Cobra Kai, the old dude.
Is he?
Yeah, he's gonna be in it.
That's hilarious.
That'll be really interesting. Like
the first same sex couple.
Yeah.
JoJo Siwa.
That'll be really cool too. That'll be awesome. Yeah, like, Nelly did a great job in the last season. I watched a lot of those videos. I always usually just go back on YouTube and kind of flip through them. Then, the Joker, the Viennese Waltz with the Joker and Harley Quinn, corny.
Yeah.
No love problem. The dance, like the Love Viennese Waltz, super corny. Definitely, for me, bottom of the list. Number two was...
The Joker.
Oh, that was Joker. Right.
Because I was glad it didn't get number one.
Yeah. And it probably got number two just because of, you know, the branding.
Spectacle
of it. Then definitely Carlton. That was great, and he was having a blast. So if you had to rate out of those five, like, what would your rating and review be? Like, you know?
I think my top two would be Carlton and Zendaya.
Like, yeah.
They were just having fun with it.
Absolutely. I would probably keep Carlton at number one just because I like a tasteful callback to something that's, like, fun, but it's not like they made the whole dance that...
Right, yeah.
And, yeah, and then the overall, like, speed of Jive and the skill that they performed at was, like, really cool. I would say number three for me would probably be the Samba. It's really cool. And then, unfortunately, I have to put the Huff siblings at number four just because I love modern dancing. I love the set design. I thought the overall execution was cool. But, off of personal opinion, it was a little corny finish. Yeah. And then number five, Joker and Harley Quinn.
Absolutely.
Yeah. How would you rate number three, four, and five if Zendaya and Carlton are top two? You have the Samba, Joker and Harley Quinn, and the modern piece.
I'd probably put the Joker one at the last.
Yeah.
Then I think those twins, and or not twins, sisters, and the dude is third, and then the fourth.
All right. Hell yeah. Same here. So... Here's Ray, what's up, buddy? Happy Sunday. We're chatting and reviewing YouTube videos. We just watched Dancing with the Stars Next, we're going to be, we have requests. If you have a request, go ahead and throw it down there. Just anything involving dance in any which way. We already have three other requests that we're going to go through. Let's hit it. Also, do you think we're going to get canceled on Instagram? Happens often. Let's see. It didn't happen during Dance with the Stars, though, which was really cool. Yeah, thank the Lord. Okay, so let's go ahead and hit the next video. This video is titled Pump It Up, Burn It Up Dance Contest. Thank you to Jacob McKenzie, Slurms McKenzie, for putting in this recommendation. I'm excited to watch it. I've actually been anticipating watching this for quite some time. Oh, wow. YouTube's like having its day. We might have to reload YouTube. Dee-doo. How's your Sundays going? Pretty dang good. Oh, yes. Okay, he said yes. This video taught me all of my dance moves. Okay, bet. I'm going to try and do my best to keep all of these videos in my head, and we'll review them all again at the very end. But we'll just keep this Dancing with the Stars video as like a whole, rather than going back through number 5 in comparison to the other ones. All right. Mm-hmm. Oh, wow. New H3 podcast. Cool. Do any of y'all watch H3? Definitely been diving deep into that. Also, thoughts on Squid Game. I know we have some other video, viewers in here right now. We watched that last night. Incredible show. Thoroughly enjoyed that. So pump it up, pump it up, burn it up. Wait, so question, Jacob, because I know you're in chat right now. Is this the Joe Budden Pump It Up song? Like the one from, I don't know if you've seen Mean Girls, but the pump, 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 pump it up.
Dude, did you see, like, Joe Budden, like, trash talk Logic?
Yeah!
And then Logic was, like, literally reading that song, like, word for word, but, like, in the most monotone voice.
Yeah, he's ever. Like, this is one of your songs. Pump, 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 pump it up. Yeah, pump it up. I'm so curious.
Yeah. Like, Joe Budden's like, you're the worst lyricist of all time. And then Logic's like, bruh.
Not at all. It's the most serious dance. It's not the most serious dance video, but I love the enthusiasm. Jacob, I absolutely agree with you. For me, it doesn't matter like the skill level at all. For me, it's super like it's how much fun someone's having. If I'm watching someone having an absolute blast, to me it's like you killed it. You know, even if they're like messing up. Like I have seen a dance video just absolutely just like go, or just like a competition, something go horribly wrong, but like whoever's having the most fun, it's like, and if they are the people, they win for me. It doesn't matter. Do you remember Balloon Shop back in the day? Absolutely. Skidoo's in Kaba. Oh, excellent. This is Balloon Shop. Of course. Wonderful. Okay, so here we go. Next video, courtesy of Jacob McKenzie. Let's get this. All right, and whammo. All right, folks, here we go. Here's the next video. Pump it up, burn it up. Man, I haven't watched Balloon Shop in such a long time. Incredible channel.
Guys? We can win this dance contest. Wait, what? What? Dance? Dancing?
Josh, I would. But I am much too busy right now.
2 free tickets to Busch Gardens to see Aerosmith live in concert.
Oh, Aerosmith?
I really hate Aerosmith. I'm a big fan of Steven Tyler.
You like Steven Tyler? Me too.
Steven is such a talent.
Yeah. Oh, you like him too? Yeah, but I love Steven Tyler. He's awesome. Let's do this.
You guys tell me you're not pumped about this.
Demetrius, stop that.
We're gonna pump it up. Let's pump this up. That's what we're doing? We're pumping it up? Yeah. Let's take a thing and pump it up.
He's so passionate when he does it.
Yes.
Look at the passion in those eyes. Look at the thunder in that heart.
You're a steed, Olin. You are a steed.
He is quite the steed.
This feels like UCSC all over again.
He feels passion.
Thomas! Hi! We're rating and reviewing videos.
Your passion reigns true. Burn it up, man. Oh. Burn it up, man. Dude, look how fast his feet are moving. Oh, oh my gosh. There's fire. That's so fast. How does he do that? My eyes are blurred. Oh, you see that move? What was that? Teach me that. Oh, oh yes! Yeah, burn it! Oh, he's burning it up!
Get the coal.
Yeah. Get that coal churning.
Get the coal churning.
Get the coal churning. Oh, Josh.
Yeah.
You're burning it up,
he
dude.
Is. Man, it's so hot.
No! 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 Scared us.
Man, I thought you don't go back to that earlier stuff.
Yeah, seriously.
Don't do that again.
Don't ever do that.
That's much, man.
Very frightening. Just stop it! Stop! Okay, he's good on that.
Yeah, let me check this
flyer here. Oh, did you see that move? Do that.
Yeah. Would you look at that? Contest ended in 1985.
That would make sense.
It means we're 24 years late.
So no Butch Gardner?
No. No Aerosmith? No Steven Tyler?
No Steven Tyler.
No Steven Tyler.
I'm so mad right now.
I'm just so mad right now. That was a great video. Thanks again to Jacob McKenzie. That was a super funny video. Oh, man. I haven't watched Balloon Shop in such a long time. I love Balloon Shop. I used to watch that all the time back in the day. They have some incredible videos. Okay. Thoughts on the video?
I think my favorite move was, like, that pepper grinder. Like the happy feet. Also could look like something else.
Yeah.
You know?
Totally. But, I didn't even think about that.
Yeah.
Look at him go. Look at the feet move.
He's so fast with it.
Yeah. I love the opener, though.
Yeah.
But, honestly, that video gives me incredible, like, theater arts, like, warm-up kind of vibe, but also just UCSC in general. Yeah, I'd probably have to say my favorite move was, like, I can't really do it right now with the view. Maybe I can go into the back. But it's, like, the guy, when they're doing this, it's so funny. He's, like, he does this. He's, like, look at him go! But my favorite part, absolutely the favorite part, is, like, you know, they're doing all nonsensical dances. But that's my favorite dance arsenal right there. Same.
It reminds me of, like, the Evolution of Dance video.
Oh, for sure. Yeah. I loved it though, as like as soon as he started like pop locking, they're like, no, no, ah, it's crazy. He's like actually like hitting it, and they're like, stop it right now. Favorite line from the entire thing, culture. It was wonderful. Definitely, Jacob McKenzie, if you are hitting those moves, you're doing the right thing. Those are some stellar moves. Definitely adding some of those to my repertoire. Thanks again. Next video is Lord by Lord, and the title of it is Ribs. I have not heard this song, nor have I seen this video. Very interested. I once saw Lord at Outside Lands, and I do remember she had like this really cool, like glass, not cube, but rectangle, like a prism. And it was sweet because there were dancers on one side. And as soon as it was tilting, they would, like, dance to the other. So it was like they were sliding around.
That's pretty dope.
Yeah, it was, like, it was really mesmerizing. And, like, I'm not even necessarily, like, a Lord fan. But that, to me, I was like, okay.
Yeah.
Massive kudos to you. Because not only just, like, the design and choreography for that, but it's just, like, just really clever. I've never seen anything really like that. Especially with a large group of people in the queue. Because that's got to be, like, really hard. Lord. Phil, we have your video coming up. Choreography ones are cool. Yeah, for real. I did a search and the video I thought of isn't there, but you can find one. Oh, excellent. I will do some searching later on as well. Here, Lord. I am Lord. Yeah, yeah, yeah. All right. Has anyone listened to the new album by Lord, Solar Power? Have you seen the cover?
Is that the one with her cheeks out?
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
A whole lot out.
A whole
lot. Controversial? I don't know.
You do you.
Right? I think it's nice and expressive. It's really funny, though. When I was at Amoeba buying records, someone, like, put a sticker, like, over the front, like, you know, the stack of records, like, over it.
Oh.
Over
I think they're supposed to do that.
Really?
Yeah, for, like, marketing reasons.
It's so entertaining. Oh, cool. So, Phil, if you were here right now... that was Phil that said that. Oh, okay, cool. Let's see if we can find... Huh. Slowed and reverb. I'm wondering if this is like a dance or like an acting video. Because I want to get dance in here. Let's just look up Lord Ribs dance.
Dice.
Just to make sure. Because we don't have that much time. I don't want to go over an hour. And we still have... 30 minutes, but there was another video too that someone recommended, I believe. Am I wrong? Did I forget? We'll do a search. Oh, right, the jungle, right. Hey, check it out, cool. Okay, so, first video that comes up. Oh, wait, no, I wanna do Beyond Words Dance Company. That would be really cool. Okay, so we're actually going to do Beyond Words Dance Company, Ribs. 13K views 5 years ago from KC0327. Rate and review. Let's get this. Right. Here we go. Sooner or later, y'all, we're gonna try to figure out a little bit better like streaming opportunity so like, you know, we can still stay in like the box of the stream while also, putting this so it's like higher quality. I apologize for this right now, but we're doing a lot of stuff right now. I have a new job I'm trying to figure out, so. Gotta prioritize it. Here we go. Oh, you know what's so funny? This is Break the Floor. This is one of their dance tours. So I almost literally worked for this company. So funny enough, this is one of their tours. Jump. It drives you crazy getting old. Oh, that's cool. We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine. We can talk it good. I wish dance studio this was. This is really good. The teachers go all over me. Lovers play the song. Mom and dad at least they can try to. This song's super cool, Phil. Yeah, I think this is like their newest tour that they do too, because I remember them explaining to me how to set up that video screen in the back. It's like really challenging to set up. Got any Lord fans in the chat? This song's great. Yeah. My new favorite Lord song. Probably just because the dancing goes well. That was so awesome. Okay, so that's that video. Thank you, Phil, for the Lord. The Archivist, I appreciate you, All House founding member, for recommending that song, which we found that video off of. Was that the video, Phil? I'm curious, because that was really cool. It's funny. I didn't even recognize that was necessarily Jump until the video started. I guess it's in the little thumbnail, though. Okay, thoughts?
It's pretty cool, like, what you can, like, create with, like, a team rather than, like, you know, just, like, a partner, right? And you, like, support each other, you know, kind of like cheerleading to that set.
Yeah.
You're, like, supporting each other's weight to it, like, with, like, multiple people.
Absolutely. And I thought what was cool, too, is that, like, you know, some of the videos we've watched thus far, there's, like, a scenery and a setting, right? Like, there is, especially even the first one, they all have, like, stage props and all that, but this is, essentially, to give you some more background, Break the Floor is, like, a touring dance company that provides, like, dance opportunities and performance class and competition. I believe this is performance competition that they're doing for one of their newest tours, Jump. Great company. They're super cool. And what I really liked about this was that, like, you know, this team didn't necessarily have props or anything to have to work from, but they used their bodies in, like, a fashion that was, like, something that I personally, in my personal opinion, that I really enjoy is, like, watching bodies or teams of bodies, kind of like you're saying, like, accent moments in the music that, like, you hear that are really special, but, like, you wouldn't necessarily think of, like, incorporating that consistently into the dance. Like, my favorite was, like, the legs pumping for the heartbeat, the boom, 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 boom.
Yeah.
And then, like, there was a couple times where they were using their arms with their heads to, like, do the clap sounds or the smack, the gah. It was super talented. And I
kick out their legs.
Yeah. And I like those moments even more than, like, the stunts that they're doing where they, like, lift up and then.
Yeah. I mean, they didn't even, like, rely on, like, any big, like, flips or stunts, really.
Yeah.
It's just, like, you know, little body lifts, like, you know, just, like, shifting.
Absolutely. And the overall, like, the talent of those girls was, like, just really, really cool. I mean, they're super talented. I know I probably could not do that. I mean,
takes a lot of strength.
Takes a lot of strength and practice and just balance. There was a couple times where I saw some of them do it, get a little bit wobbly, but, you know, super, super cool. No, the one I saw was a high school talent show. Ooh, okay. The next time we hang out, I really want to see if we can find that video. So yeah, that was Ribs by Lord with the Beyond Words Dance Company. That's what I was talking about earlier. And yeah, we have one more on our list. And then we're going to go ahead and rank these videos. So we had Dancing with the Stars. We had Pump It Up, Burn It Up Challenge, or Dance Contest, which is wonderful. Then we have this Beyond Words Dance Company, Ribs by Lord. And next we have Jungle. And I think it's like Lifting You, Bonnie Hill. We shall see. And then, yeah, we're going to rate our out of all the videos, which was, like, you know, however we want to rate it. Most entertaining, most talented, however we feel. Jungle. I know we have some Jungle fans in the chat. So excited to go see them. We were going to see Still Woozy recently.
But he got sick with COVID.
Get vaccinated, y'all. Wear your masks.
Yeah. Social distance.
Social distance.
Do those things.
Yeah, another really strong thing to do is, you know, if you're going out to something and, you know, you are around those who are at-risk individuals, make sure you get tested. You know, I understand we've been inside for a really long time. Vax gang. All right. Let's do a vibe check real quick. Who's Team Pfizer? Because I'm telling you right now, we Team Pfizer up in this. You're Pfizer, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Pfizer. Cool.
And apparently our effectiveness dropped to like 76% with the
love
variants.
It.
So
love it.
Maybe not the greatest one anymore. But
right. We still
I'll
Pfizer
take
gang.
It. You know, I'll take it. Better than nothing.
Oh, Moderna squad. Ooh, you're with my wife, Nikki. She's got Moderna. Any J&Js up in this? Mod squad. Mod squad in the chat. Love it. All right, cool. So now we have our fourth video, Jungle Lifting You, Bonnie Hill. And yeah, Jacob, I hope to use your mic soon. I just got to spend some more time. I probably will do so this week to finally set up something more official, higher quality, and kind of start to initiate some new plans for All House and how we're going to move forward.
Because we took a big hit this summer. Oh, Mod Gang. Oh, Mod Squad and Mod Gang. All right. Well, it's 3-2. Makes sense since Pfizer's dying out.
Yeah, babe.
How about the J&Js? How we doing there? All right. Lifting You, Bonnie Hill. I have not seen this one. I've seen every other Jungle music video except for this one. And I don't know why I have not actually taken the time to watch this. Hopefully it doesn't start midway.
What's good? It's your boy Benny Nose.
All right.
On the gas station. Pay with Credit Karma money. Fill up your tank.
Fill up your tank.
With instant karma.
Cool. Had a bot scamming us in here. Thank you, moderator. Thank you, wise bot. You're a great moderator.
Think about the past, cause I don't want to wake up and in the morning without you. Talk about our dreams, all the things we'll do. You said, oh.
I love their use of communal spaces.
What I gotta do to help you realize it, if you thought it through. I wanna analyze it, cause I don't wanna wake up any morning without you. Talk about a lot of dreams.
That dude looks like Don Toliver. He's got like a Don Toliver thing going. Oh, this is cool. It's okay to be self-made. It's your sunshine. Yeah. Ladies, turn them down. For me.
No! That was huge! I've never seen this combination of styles like this smooth. That final solo was sick. That was crazy. All right. Well, that's our last video. We're gonna rate and review. And then we're gonna place each video in a group of four. Wow. That was a really cool video. Great suggestion, Phil. You're right. We definitely needed to watch that. Okay. So.
Thoughts?
Oh, man. I mean, there's so much you could say about that video alone.
But, yeah.
Like, you said it first, too. Like, the way they use, like, communal spaces and the way they, like, traverse them. They're, like, telling a story and they're taking you places. And the way they use the frame and having dancers come in and out of it is like something that you don't necessarily see often
for
with
sure.
dance videos, because they usually just keep the dancers focused, like center frame. Even.
Absolutely.
And so like that even just adds more mystery, is like, and it keeps you like intrigued and like invested, is like, what's going on? What's going to happen next? Who's going to come in? Mm-hmm. Like, it's just keeps you very entertained, I think.
I'm surprised I have not watched that video, because that has to be one of my favorite ones.
Yeah,
for sure. Good. Like, has to be one of my favorite ones. Thoughts on that video? I really liked the beginning, because I thought it was, like, a really cool, like, chill vibe. And that's, like, what the style of lifting you is. Super chill. Definitely matched it. I really liked the way that the choreography was. I definitely wish there was a little bit more playfulness with, like, how it... But, I mean, that's always an artistic choice, right? Because at the very end, it was a lot different. And more upbeat. And I loved how they completely changed locales when it came to, being in that communal space and then going into, like, a warehouse. And then I wonder how expensive those marble statues were, if they had to rent them or whatever, because, like, there was a lot.
I mean, they could have just been, like, plastic.
Yeah, true. Very true. Yeah. They were very detailed and intricate, too. So I was just, if that's true, like, they found the right flow. So, I really enjoyed, like, the final, like, moments of, like, you know, as, like, all the ladies, you know, all of them dancing around, having a great time, and just really getting it. And it was really cool to see them use the space, too, even, like, the pillars. But then, just as you were speaking on, kind of piggybacking off what Chance was saying, you know, it was cool to see them being a group formation, then to another dancer spotlighted, and to a trio, and then it moved to the side, talking about like the lyrics of some guy like me or someone like me. Then it goes over to that one dude, and then his solo was so freaking cool, because it was like pop locking, crump, modern, like fusion. And you'd usually never see, like, for example, like crumping versus like modern dance are so different in like aesthetic and physical movement too.
He's like b-boying, which is like,
yeah,
like not like, because like crumping's like hard movement,
yeah, like super aggressive. Mm-hmm. Like very much like a protest
b-boy
dance.
Is like sliding and like gliding,
yeah, crazy footwork, and in that modern of making it just like super ooey gooey and like just kind of going to like reaching to different axes on the body and in the space is really cool. I definitely, that video was like 8 out of 10 for me. That was like, I wish there was a little bit more in the beginning, but the ending finished it off perfectly for me. But it's just, you know, those are artistic, you know, choices, and it's just how I felt about it. It was really cool. So, out of the four videos, how would you rank them? One through four.
The other four? Oh, man.
So we had the Dancing with the Stars, Pump It Up, Burn It Up dance contest, I can't remember the dance company's name already, but something words choreography at the jump. So that's, we'll just call it the break the floor performance. And then we had this Lifting You Bonnie Hill video.
Well, this one's number one for sure for me.
Yeah, same.
And on what way are you? Are you just like overall, like just an overall like?
Well, yeah. I mean, I think, like I was saying, there's like so much more. It's like it's a production more than like, you know, like for instance the jumps. Like, you know, that's like you're just on a proscenium stage. You have like a very much audience perspective, whereas like the jungle, it's like, you know, it's more cinematic. It's
yeah.
Like produced. You have, you know, multiple locations that you're, and like they're taking you on this more of a story rather than you're just watching choreography, right?
Yeah, for sure.
Which is like, not to say that like, you know, the ribs, like that was a very good choreography and like they can tell a story with that, but like, you know, obviously there's more to the jungle video with all of the other elements that are going on.
For sure.
And the dancing is also very well done, so.
Absolutely.
There's that. I think maybe I'll put the Dancing with the Stars at number two just because, you know, I have more of a variety and whatnot.
Mm-hmm.
There was, like, some pretty good performances with, especially, like, I mean, not the Joker, that's for sure. But Zendaya and Carlton, like, they did really well.
Yeah.
I really enjoyed those performances just personally.
Yeah, super cool.
Man, so that leaves what? The third one, I guess, would be the ribs.
Yeah.
With the jump, break, once you break the stage or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
And then I guess, yeah, that would leave the last one with
Pump It Up, Burn It Out.
Yeah. Which is like, you know, that was more of a sketch.
Yeah, it's like, it's in a league of its own for sure.
Yeah, exactly.
Comparatively.
Yeah, it wasn't really more of a, you know, it's a parody for sure.
Yeah. I would have to say my top one would probably be, it's like a tie between Lifting You, Bonnie Hill and the Balloon Shop video, and it might be because of the nostalgia behind the Balloon Shop, because I just like, and I just like, it's
controversial takeover.
Oh, I, well, because it's just so, it's like, it, I don't know, I feel like I really connect with it too, with how like bizarre
it's
like just
weird.
Like really funny.
I mean, it's goofy. It's parody.
Yeah, and like that's my favorite like style or like fun with dance. You know, like obviously talent wise, I have to give it to
right.
like. This jungle video,
yeah.
But for the nostalgia and the comedy and like how much I enjoyed it, I also thoroughly enjoyed that video.
Also, I think the jungle video is all one shot, like
So
that's just like
incredible.
Like,
so I'd have to say So I'd say this jungle video is probably my number one. Number two would probably be that balloon shot video, and then I would probably put the Break the Floor performance at number three, simply because there were things in there that I saw that I wasn't expecting, and I thoroughly enjoyed the music choice. Like, I thought that was like, it was just like a really good song for the way that they choreographed it. Mm. And shout out to Katie Meeks, one of our previous collaborators with All House, and kind of like a fringe member. They've really created some cool choreography for some classes that we've held, and that choreography reminds me a lot of like how Katie moves for sure, or what how she's choreographed before. And then number four, I'd have to put Dancing with the Stars, and only because there's something about, I don't know, I always have this like really weird thing with Dancing with the Stars. And that, like, and that's just because of, like, my previous ballroom experience. And not that I don't like ballroom, because I love ballroom. I think it's great and it's fun. But I also think, like, and it is a little controversial amongst the ballroom scene, the technique, phenomenal. Really well executed. But one of the weirdest things about, out of those five videos, except for one of them with, because I haven't done enough modern technique, so I can't really speak on that with the Huff siblings. But, like, Dancing with the Stars has this thing where, and especially because it's a professional and a non-professional, they simply do basics all the time.
Right.
Like, constantly. And, like, and I truly wish, like, as a ballroom dancer, they either spent more time or they, for the sake of ballroom dancing, tried more complicated patterns versus the sake of, like, performance. It's TV. It needs to be good.
Right. I mean, I'm sure maybe in the later episodes, because I've never really been an avid watcher. But
right, same here.
And, you know, I'm sure the professional caters to the abilities of...
Right.
You know,
100%.
The star.
Yeah, like, I remember watching a lot of Nelly's videos, like, he with Dancing with the Stars in the last season, he was very, like, static, in a sense. Like, I mean, he moved, but, like, definitely was, like, very formidable, and, like, a lot of their things were him standing and supporting his professional partner doing cool things versus him actually doing really cool things.
Yeah.
Which was, I mean, it's great. That's technically what a lead's supposed to do. is like showcase the follow more often than not. But yeah, I just have to put it at the end just because whenever I watch it, I'm always wanting to see more in like the dancing and the patterns. But I think that's just my weird opinion with that, just because like I would much rather watch Dancing with the Stars if they were to try crazier things. That's you fair. Know? Because, for example, in the Zendaya video, super talented. Technique was like, phenomenal. But it was a ton of basics. And then it's basics and then, like non-ballroom tricks. Because technically speaking, on a ballroom dance floor at competitions, if you're competing against other people, most often on the same floor, because of the safety issues with other people, you're not supposed to be doing aerial tricks. Anything that's up in the air is technically not a ballroom move. It's like it's called a trick. Which are cool, but I would rather see more patterns and like complexities within the dancing versus the tricks. And even the Carlton one was cool because like the tricks that they did were tasteful. It wasn't like it was like, look at me, I can do a flip, or look at me, I can get up in the air. It was like, you know, the little things that he was putting in, which was really, I personally enjoyed. But I think that's just also because I'm a Fresh Prince fan. So yeah, for me, it'd have to be Lifting You Bonnie Hill by Jungle, Balloon Shop, probably for nostalgia, and just the funniness about it. And I love the moves, they're great. Number three, Break the Floor performance, and then Dancing with the Stars. Sorry, Dancing with the Stars.
Just didn't do it for me.
Just didn't do it for me. Although they were great. They were great. Just out of the other four, just didn't beat them for me.
Maybe I just have bias because I work for ABC.
Oh, of course. No, and I mean, it's also
I'm just kidding.
No, I know. But like watching, the production of that, of Dancing with the Stars is phenomenal. Like, you know, the band.
I mean, I think some of it's kind of goofy, but like, that's just reality TV.
Yeah, for sure. Know,
there's always going to be some like goofy shit with it.
Yeah. Another thing too, is how the cameras work. It's like, you know, a lot of people are like, wow, that was like so much more incredible than I've ever seen in person. And it's like, the hard thing about it is a lot of times with Dancing with the Stars, they'll change camera angles to make it look different than it actually is in person.
Yeah.
That's the trick of the television too, which is like, it's deceiving.
Sometimes they cut too much and it's just like, dude, I just kind of like want to see
just
like
the full video, kind of like
what's happening. Rather than like cutting from one angle to this other angle to like right and center and then back to the judges. Mm-hmm. And it's just like, I just kind of like want to watch.
We did not need those two models at the end of the Joker and Harley Quinn. Most irrelevant and unimportant pieces added to any dancing
video.
Security models or whatever. The stars did not align. No, they did not, Jacob. You are absolutely right.
Yeah.
But hey, anyways, it's been real, y'all. Thank you for joining. If you did, we appreciate the support. We plan on getting things a little bit more squared away. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. And let's get this thing on reverse.
Reverse.
We appreciate y'all for tuning in. Hopefully we are going to get something a little bit more scheduled out and cleared for the future. We are planning our 1-year anniversary. So if you heard it first here, we're doing a 1-year anniversary. It's going to be fun. It's going to be great. And a little get together to celebrate. Anybody who's watching, if you're in LA, you know, I know every single person I saw today has been a friend of All House for quite some time. So you're invited if you haven't seen on Facebook already. Anyways, I hope y'all have a great Sunday. We're gonna have a great Sunday because we just watched some dance videos and maybe play some video games, watch some more Squid Game. Thanks for tuning in, y'all. Have a good one. Take care. And bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye, Phil. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye, Jacob. Thanks for tuning in. Bye.
Leave.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now.